Welcome back to the pain dimension. Hang on, I might have got... No, this is right. Okay, so I've learned a couple things since last time. First of all, the limited parts, for some reason I did not realize, yeah, they're called limited for a reason. As in you have to use them and you can use them once per stage. So I'm gonna swap that out for this. So I got Rapid 5 and then Buster Plus, but I probably don't want that. So I'll go with Speedster. Now let's see, what Zero got? He's got Speed, yeah, Zero's already good. You know what, I'll go through a Zero this time. We'll see if we can't get that Repeloid. But another thing I've learned is that there is actually an in-game soft reset. It's kind of hard to trigger though, because, you know, we're using a PlayStation controller. You have to press L's. You gotta press all the L's. All four face buttons and start and select. And with only about 10 digits, that's easier said than done. But nonetheless, it is faster than the hard reset of the PlayStation console itself. So if I lose a Repeloid, that's probably what I'll do. Oh yeah, Speed... Oh, Speedster feels so good, man. Makes you go so fast. Also, I've learned that apparently Zero's Buster is stronger than his Saber. Which seems a little backwards, but... At least Langton taught me that cool trick to get through this part really fast. Hey, everybody. Okay, let's see if we can't do this quick. Okay. Also, I was informed that the reason why I was not getting any health pickups is because Extreme Mode gets rid of them all. Or at least the ones that drop from enemies, so that's cool. I probably made a mistake. Have I learned my lesson? Absolutely not. I will repeat this mistake. Oh. That part's fun. That's a cool part. Okay. Smash and crash racing. Ugh. Wait, who told you could come back? And yeah, I've taken a look at the tweaks mod. I've seen it before, but I like took a look at all the changes that you could make. And yeah, definitely play it like that if you choose to play this game. The font alone makes it like 10 times better. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I'm lucky that that guy is just uninterested in the Reploid somehow. No! Yeah, that's a cool part, you know? It's a cool part of the stage. Where you just gotta, like, you know, don't get crushed, you know? Also deal with this guy hanging about. Yeah, the uppercut move type deal, whatever you want to call that. That's good. Oh, cool, frames. Getting some juicy frames today. Just no connection at all. Is this a restream thing? Oh, wait, we're getting something. I don't know what's going on. Oh. Sorry, just checking something real quick. Check. Test. Okay. Volume. I accidentally slid the volume slider, so that's not good. But let's. My choice to bring Zero here may have been ill-advised. Let's try that again. Okay, new attempt, now with Blue Johnny. Or, I mean, he's more of a White Johnny right now. But don't worry, we'll get it. We'll get it one way or another. You're stepping up game up. Me tool. They're called that because they make me feel like a tool. I should have gone back. Crushers. They're what's for dinner. You know it's good when it is now my duty to remove the enemies and stop the game from lagging. Good, good, good. I'm so lucky he's not going after that guy. You have no idea. I can't really get. Good, good, good. It's in the wall again. And thus again cannot grab up. Oh. Okay, cool. You scroll the Reploid off screen, it stops going towards it. Yeah, like I said, in Mega Man, whatever is not on the screen does not exist. Okay, let's hope and pray here. I need to remember where it actually was, the Reploid that I lost before. I need to be prepared. I mean, I think it was after the spike pit jump, at least. Oh, sorry, I was just checking something. Scared. Marty, I'm scared. I wish I could save mid-level, that would be cool. When you get near the guy who did the thing last time. Hey, I'm gonna try it. It at the cost of starting the level over, so... I mean, it's really this Reploid coming up here that I'm concerned about. Probably just go ahead and pull it out. Yes, I'm aware of what I just said. Okay, I'm getting afraid. Okay, it's after this part. Yes! No. Okay, well, I got the heart at least, and he did not get the Reploid. That much is certain, but I know where he is now. That was him. But yeah, you guys, like I said in the Discord, or not the Discord, the Gilded, the chat server, you know, we moved. But you guys know me, you know that hard or unreasonable parts in video games, you know, it doesn't bother me so much. But what I am bothered by is having my save file tainted because I didn't grab a dude in 3 seconds. That, however, kind of ticked me off. I won't lie to you. Though the rage quit was partially just because I thought it'd be funny, if I can be real with you. We're getting there. Like, why did they think that was a good idea? Like, even if it's hard mode, even if it's not there in anything but hard mode, why is that there? You get hit, you get crushed, life over, try again. This level just does not feel good to play. Like, cool idea, not very enjoyable. There we go. Okay. I didn't think to duck in time, but I did get the Reploid, so a bit of the pressure has been taken off. God, this level moves at a snail's pace. In fact, that's an insult to snails. Okay, I was afraid for a moment that I wasn't gonna make it through that. God, cool enemy. Alright, come on. Duh! Just in case. Oh, a mini boss. Well, that doesn't seem to be doing a whole lot of good. I may have to use my health refill thing. Just to be on the safe side. Oh. Oh. Okay, come on. Come on, I don't got all day. Okay, there we go. I mean, mini-boss is kind of cool. Now it's just the actual boss. Yeah, as far as Mavericks go, he's all right. You know, I don't have any problem with the design. Yeah. You, what are you up to? Instead of investigating the nightmare, you are manipulating it. It's strange that you are not affected by the nightmare. You have excellent DNA, don't you? I'd like to analyze your DNA once. You must be Metal Shark Player, right? It doesn't matter. I'll get your DNA. Okay, it's not this. Doesn't seem to be this either. Not that either. Not that. The shark is weak to the water. Is this a joke? Oh, and he creates Magna Centipede. I might die. I died. But he creates Magna Centipede. Everybody loves Magna Centipede. He's a metal shark. Quiet, you. I mean, in fairness, when has that ever been a problem for Reploids before? Like, X goes through water constantly and he's fine. I mean, he's not a Reploid, even though the games themselves seem to forget that, but you know what I mean. In fact, not even Reploids. Original Mega Man goes through water, so I don't know. I don't think that's a valid excuse. Maybe I should charge it. Oh. There we go. It's not just simple water, it's acid. Oh, okay. I'll accept acid rain, but I'm not gonna be happy about it. A bounding weapon used on the ground. The Rakujirakojin. Saber Extend. Ooh. Metal Shark Player, an ex-investigator of a recycle team. He studied recycling in order to create a new Reploid from parts of disposed Mavericks. His most important work was to analyze and control DNA of the Mavericks. His analysis ability was so great that he succeeded in resurrecting dead Mavericks. Since DNA resurrection is explicitly prohibited, the law instantly dealt with him. Gate was also interested in DNA resurrection, so he encouraged him to collect the DNA instead of stopping him. Metal Shark would have continued if Gate had stopped him. What? What? Wait? What? No, that doesn't make any sense. Okay. We're probably about to get a cutscene here. But we're not going to do that yet. Gate is behind everything. Stop his evil. We've located his secret laboratory. Let's stop the nightmares now. No. Okay, so where do I need to go for this? I got these two. So I think I'm only missing the one in Shield Sheldon's stage. But I forget where it is. Oh wait, this is the one about the this is the one where I gotta do the laser puzzle, right? Yeah, I'm sure it is, isn't it? Yep, it is time for item hunt. See what we can do. Come on. Come on. I need to remember that I can touch the lasers, just not the laser intersection, whatever you want to call it. Just take the hit. Okay, come on. try Yamar on the bugs. Yeah, you're right. That does seem fairly effective. But it also messes with these. So you gotta get rid of it as soon as you can. Okay, so there's a Reploid here. Oh dear. Dr. Light, this is not the time! Yep, I should have the armor I need here, the blade armor. So let's see, am I missing anything else in Sheldon's stage? I mean, I'll see it through. Not a fun positioning here. Okay, but there is a portal. Ready? So let's see what's in the subzone. Oh, well, I know one thing that's in the subzone. Ready? Well, there's a dude over there. Ready? Be wary. Resetting means doing the stage over. Yeah. How about this? I'll just go ahead and get him. So that way I know he's safe. You know what? I should probably come back here with the other armor that lets me stand on spikes. Oh, what? Is it not gonna let me out? Well, okay, I guess we gotta die real quick. Ready? Ready? You can damage boost. Yeah, but I feel like that's putting me in suboptimal conditions. I want to return under optimal conditions. Because I want to make sure I get, like, the Reploids and such. Blade armor completed. Now, what do I need the blade armor to do? I could probably try and complete the other armor. That would be probably a good thing to do. Okay, we got the one in Heatnix. Oh, okay. We'll go to Wolfang's stage and get the piece of the armor that we can now get there. Oh god, nightmare effect. Okay, Blade. Not a character named Blade, but X in the Blade armor. The places you need the armors in are Turtloid and Shark. Oh right, I use the Yeah, you can do this. I forget what else it did. But it does this. Okay, well, we'll check out the one in Metal. It charges your Buster and Giga attack. Okay, we'll go to Metal Shark because I know where it is there. Oh boy. Nightmare effect. My favorite. Okay, let's see if we can do this quick. Pretty good dash, all things considered. I mean, it's a little, you know, laggy, a little bit, this dash, but it makes up for that with other things. Yeah, we get a better charge shot. Lag. Speaking of laggy. Yeah, every armor shares parts in this game, if I'm not mistaken. So you don't have to, like, pick and choose and set it for each one and all that stuff. Oh yeah, the charge saber move. Is it good? I don't know, but it's there. I should have collected that. Okay, so as before, go this way. Okay, it's tricky, but you have to get over there. Of course, it's gonna start me back here. Have you missed much? I beat Shark Player, and now we're doing the item cleanup. Yeah, all right. It is good if you hit with the tip. We're operating with Marth rules, are we? Of course, you know, having the armor doesn't make this stage any better. One day I'll get into this pit without taking damage. Okay, you can kind of dash through him here. Oh boy. Do I still have this? Yes, I do. That guy. And of course, I gotta do this whole segment again because I messed up the instant kill challenge. Is there a cheese for that? Not that I know of. Besides, just kill the guy before you go in. How well does charge do your mark do? Not really. Not really, no. I don't think there's any way to cheat this. I think if there was a way to cheat this, this game wouldn't have the reputation it did. Is this stream dedicated entirely to cleanup, or are we getting in-game stuff that I don't know. I'm playing it by ear. We're just gonna see how this goes. The cleanup very well might take a while. I didn't know if you had a rough estimate. No. I got no earthly idea. Okay. Destroy that guy first and foremost. Okay, no, that was bad. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Swing the saber faster by analyzing it. All right, Dr. Light, whatever you say. Ready? So I think this is new. This is the sub-zone for this level. At least you get ride armor. Yep. At least there's that. This is probably the most fun I've had playing a Metal Shark player's level. Oh, my nose itches. Okay, got it. And we get to see the extra boss. You may be surprised. You may not be surprised. Long time no see. Dynamo, why are you here? Nightmare souls, they're very good. I will get the souls that you collected. Not much of a battle, but still can't win. Bye, X. Jenna! Can you use two and one? Now, I don't know. Now, I think if you fight him again after that, you can actually use him to grind a quite a large amount of souls. Which I may end up doing because I need all the parts I can get for this. Here, I wanna look it up real quick and see what you're supposed to do. Oh, okay. The easiest way to get Dynamo is zero in Maginian stage. Alright, duly noted. So yeah, that would be how we will grind. Shock buffer. Okay, so if I had to guess, that looks like it halves damage. So that seems good. That seems quite good, yes. Song is so good, man. Zero is usable again. Still not as usable as X, but usable nonetheless. The Zero Rain. Zero Rain, go away. You're purple, but that's okay. I guess this is the nightmare effect for this stage. I don't know, was the icon red? I already forgot. The holograms are Sheldon's effect. Oh, okay. So, I mean, hey, they sort of brought back the beating one level does a thing in another level kind of thing. Except this time, it's to the player's detriment. Hooray. Come on, hit the thing. Just don't even bother with that guy. He won't even drop anything, what's the point? Alright, this. And they always have this awkward setup, but this armor thankfully makes this so much easier. Oh hey, and it's actual health pickup. Too bad using them to fill up your sub tanks is probably... No, I got some. I got some in there. Yeah, so if anyone missed it, the reason I haven't been getting those is because extreme mode. Turns out extreme mode gets rid of health pickups from enemies. So that's not fun. I mean, I had a decent time with extreme mode in X5. I thought, you know, it'll be fine. It was not fine. It was not fine. Okay, got her. And now Dr. Light's here.
If your data for an honor program... Yeah, the one I would give you now is the body program for the shadow armor. With this program, you will take less damage, and the damage you receive will be less.
Okay.
Did you say getting hit charges up Giga Attack energy? Yeah, it tends to be how it works.
We missed the dialogue where Light says, "I'm so happy to see again."
Yeah, I mean, admittedly,
all of this, like, tedium of this game, I kind of stopped caring as much about the character dialogue because I just kind of want to get through it, you know? I don't want to waste time. So I haven't been paying as much attention as I could be. Okay, there's the heart in his stage. Did you actually get the armor? You know, I don't know. I'll go back and double check in a second.
Let me just check the bottom left area, and then we'll find out.
No, I'll do it now. Because if I die, I could come back with the blade arm. No, it's the shadow armor. This is the blade armor. I don't know what armor is. This is a fun little nook to squeeze through. I mean, I guess lives don't mean anything, that's right.
Oh no, Jerry's still down there. He hasn't been relevant in a while.
Nah, I don't like that one.
Ready?
Nope. Nope. Go figure. I listen to Dr. Light talk and then I don't even get the part. Like, okay, that's cool, Grandpa. See you later. Okay, now I just need to get into the bottom left cubby.
Ready?
and it leads to the sub-dimension. Subspace. So honestly, I should probably leave and come back. This isn't the same area. No fooling. I mean, it looks like the same area. Missile dude, you are the worst. Ooh, health pickup. It's not going into my sub tank, but it's still nice. Okay, so far I haven't seen any nightmares here, so that's good at least. Because, unlike in X7, they can't die to anything but the nightmares. No nightmare, no death. Okay, charge me up. Give me the juice. Okay. We're doing a contest for the world's smallest boss corridor. That one in Heatnik so far is going to be the winner. But, I mean, the game's not over yet. How you doing? Dynamo, hurry and get out of here. You're good at running away, aren't you? Very clever, but I'm here for the nightmares. I've been gathering them, thinking that I might be able to enhance my powers. So will you do me a favor? Give me all the DNA souls you've gathered. Oh yeah, so that's what you do. You gotta hit him twice with it. So I'm not proving fantastic at, but... Oh wait, I want that. He gives you a full... like 200 each time. So, like I said, that's a good way to grind them. And I probably will, because I want those parts for the gate stages. Oh, give me a break. Jenna. Also, we better really just let the Dynamo soak in, because this is the last time in the series we're going to be seeing him. I hate to tell you. Ooh, hyper dash. Shadow armor completed. So I think with that and the Quickster, we can become speed demons. Okay, now what do I have to do? Now, I can go back to Sheldon. With Blade. Well, hang on. Let's check the parts. You know what? I can handle a nerfed Buster in exchange for the Hyper Dash, I think. I'm gonna give that a try. So we'll go back to Sheldon, but this time with the Shadow Armor. And then go back to the sub area. See what we can get. Yeah, clean up in this game is kind of gonna be a lengthy thing. Ready? Oh yeah, fast! Look how fast I am. I'm a regular ninja man. I thought X5s were lengthy. Yep. And I got shuriken, I got energy shuriken.
I gotta say though, I like being able to turn into a ninja. It was definitely better than whatever X5 equivalent was. Though we don't get a charge shot. The saber fully replaces our charged buster. But it's still pretty cool. Oh yeah, and you just like X5, you don't get to use special weapons. C'est la vie. Que sera, sera. Est on interus ira vehemiti. It's an awful lot like the Gaia. Yeah, it's basically the bootleg Gaia armor, but honestly, I'd say it's better in this instance. Because I could actually see, unlike the Gaia armor, I could actually see myself using this. And I think I probably will have to in one of the gate stages. Oh yeah, and you can stay on the wall indefinitely. That's a big benefit of this. I mean, maybe a benefit. You might feel differently about that. It doesn't have a dash though, right? You can't dash in midair. But you can dash still on the ground. Okay, just get me down there. Some stages are impossible to beat because of that. Yeah. Couple of them. The tweaked version of the game, I think, adds a platform to where you don't have to use a specific armor. Because it is pretty annoying to go into a level and have it be like, oh, you got the wrong one, idiot. Go back and do it again. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, I could have damage boosted that, but I didn't want to take a risk of the Reploids getting caught. And in this instance, they were not. So I guess we're not done yet. I still got him. Ready? Yep, bars over pits. You'll be glad to know, though, that I'm pretty sure that this game mechanic does not come back for X7 and 8. You know, actually, since... No, I can't leave. Okay, we'll fight Dynamo, even though we're not really gonna get much of anything for it. Though, that being said, you'll find that X8 actually gets rid of a lot of things. Like, it kind of chose to do its things differently. He might have said something cool there, I'm sorry. I didn't realize until afterwards. Yeah, X8 doesn't have the duck. Though it does let you put on, like, different armor parts, as we have mentioned before, so that's good. Thank you. There we go.
I'm not up to defeating you. Jenna.
Okay, anything else cool we need this armor for? Oh yes, in Blizzard Wolffangs. Oh, but I gotta do it when Wolffang's stage is red. That's not convenient. Okay, we're getting X some souls though. Oh yeah, Greenie, you're definitely right about that. Yeah, we'll get there when we get there. So we need the shadow armor in Wolffang stage with the red, Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with the shotgun. Book it, book it, book it. Just book it. You can almost make it there with this. It wouldn't be that, would it? Ah, crud. It says, okay, it says on my guide, it says, so the meteorites will be active. Head up to the area where the wall is opened up by the meteorites. If I had the other armor, then this would be a walk in the park. I could just skip right over this. Wait, hold up. Well, never mind. The game doesn't want me to test my hypothesis. Oh, I could have healed there. Crud. Yeah, it has to be 3 blocks tall. Oh, yes. No. Almost. So close. No, that's the end of the stage, so... Okay, I didn't see no meteors unless it was the avalanche thing. I didn't see nothing. Well, the red's gone now, so I'll have to come back later. What else is there? Whose hearts did we get? I'm pretty sure we got the one in your mark. Ground Scarovich. Yeah, we got that. I think we got the one in Heatnix. You can just go to Heatnix as a stage to activate it. Well, I'm gonna go through this first. Okay, well, the next heart we have to get is in there. So go to Heatnix's stage and then immediately go out, I guess. Yeah, I'm thinking this is going to be a four-parter. Like, I think next stream will just be exclusively gate stages, because this is taking a little too long. Okay, let's see. Book it. Oh, wait, I chose the wrong armor. God. And maybe we can still make it work. I meant to choose Shadow. I keep getting Blade and Shadow confused. Oh yeah, here we go, the meteors. Nope. Nope. Eat poop and die. Eat poop. Eat poop. Oh. Yeah, we can make that work. No, I heard the sound effect of me getting it. So I at least know that much. Now, we could go to the sub area, but there may be something down below. So I'm gonna check that out first. Okay, this is just an alternate entrance to that part. Okay, no, this area is the same. The music keeps randomly cutting out for brief moments.
Yeah, I guess it, if it's not the sound effects, I guess it's the game. I thought it was just my equipment at first. Which can be a little touchy. Alright. The subspace of here. Amazing, Dustin. A regular wordsmith. I needed to check to see if there's anything down there. I might need the blade armor for this. No wait, this is... I'm an idiot. This is the blade armor! You stupid... Yeah, I'm gonna need it for this. But you know what? Since we're already here, let's go kill Dynamo. You can use Ice Burst. Oh, you're right. Maybe. Oh, crap. I used it bad. Yeah, that worked. I still got it. You can't take that away from me. I mean, you can, but you have not shown a history of doing so. Bah! And that's the only guy here. Only dog. Well, at least we can kill Dynamo. At least we can make Dynamo's life a living hell again. Have you solved the mystery of the nightmare? Dynamo, this is not your business. The nightmare soul is nice DNA. I want to power up with it. So I will take the souls you collected. It didn't work that time. Oh no, I guess he's not giving me any more. Okay. It's still like 600 per fight. Dread, you're too serious. Later, X.
Jenna!
So wait, did I get the heart in that stage? Yeah, it was like... Oh yeah, I was hiding behind that one Reploid. Yeah, I got the one in Metal Shark. Got the one in Infinity Magini, I got the one there. Yeah, I got all the hearts, I think. And all the tanks. Besides grinding, I might be good. I mean, I could also get the, I need to get the Reploids, that's also true. Dante? From DMC2? So now we got the jumper. Arthur from Ghosts and Goblins, right. It's crossover night. Okay, so it's probably not a good idea. Oh, we almost got all the parts. We're just missing one. So I could... I'm gonna try getting rid of this for a bit and adding the jumper just so I can be... Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna try using the jumper here. Yeah, so we still need the full. Yeah, two normals and a limited. That's why we need to grind. Okay, Infinity Maginian as Blade. That should, the Blade's dash should help me get what I need to get. It should help me save the Reploids in the sub area. Ready? Oh crap. Crap, I'm light as a feather. Can I get any souls from that? Yes, I can. I will say, 4 is not fun as I had playing this. It is really satisfying to just be able to go through this stage and absolutely cream it. Like, just absolutely demolish this level. Okay, so the jumper part is cool, but I doubt I'll keep using it. I prefer fastness. I mean, it is pretty useful, but... I mean, I don't know. Maybe if I can level up enough. Maybe I can have all three. Oh, I could probably just keep mashing it. Speed it up a bit, whatever. Okay, here goes nothing. Here goes literally nothing. Kaboom, hello, Kovar. Oh no, the meteors. I may have to leave this stage and then come back without the meteors. Ah, crud. Crud and poop and maybe a butt. Well, I'll try it normal. Crap, I hold up and I do the sword attack. But I don't want to do the sword attack, but I gotta hold up because I gotta grab the rope. So I gotta do this weird, like, balancing act. Yeah, might wanna come back without the, might wanna come back without the meteors. You can't do it when you're in a sub area! Yeah, I wonder why the music's cutting out. I don't think it would be my cable. But yeah, you said the sound effects are still there, so my only guess is the meteor. Hard work and no play makes X go crazy. Hee hee hee. Dynamo, it's you again. Takes hours for me to get here. I won't go back empty-handed. I've been gathering nightmare souls at the risk of my life. I've been dying to become stronger. Do you want to challenge me? Okay. How many times has Dynamo exploded at this point?
Jenna!
Listen, guys, if you think exploding sounds sexual, then I think you need to see a doctor. X is almost to 5,000. Okay, just pop in here real quick to change the nightmare effect, and then pop back out.
Ready?
Y'all are dumbies. Did it work? We decided to leave the level to get rid of the meteors. And now we're gonna try again. And I just saved, so all of our profits have been saved. You know what, actually, if I'm planning on making this a four-parter, I probably could just grind off stream, grind the rest. I don't mind. Yeah, I figured as much. Only certain stages are affected by certain nightmares. But yeah, I hate to drag X6 out so long, but I mean, I'm gonna blame Capcom partially for that one. I'm going to absolve myself of blame. Alright, that's what I'll do then. Once we've gotten all the actual collectibles, I'll just grind on my own. Oh no! He took my dash.
Ready?
He ate it. The stage is designed like a Sonic Advance 2 level. Yeah, the audio's been cutting out. I don't know what it is. Sorry about that. I'll check my connections after we're done. You fall into a pit if you stop holding right. Well, maybe not that. Oh no! Oh god, no! Wow,
Well, somehow meteors have returned. I might just try booking it. Just taking a mad dash over there. Yeah, the meteors are back for some reason. So yeah, there's the soft reset I was talking about. Oh no, I left Jerry up again. fabulous game. Fabulous game for me to play on a sunny day. So it's 128 Reploids, I believe. Okay, so I don't see any red on this stage. If there are meteors, then I'm going to consider myself lied to. Maybe it's because I got a game over or something, I don't know. I don't know if I even did, but I don't remember. All right, trying again. Still want to grind these, though. You know, if we're defeating them anyway, if we're going past them. There was no red on this level. There was no red. Why is there meteor? God, never before have I wanted to save a state quite like this. Ooh, okay, yeah, that could be useful. Ready?
It gets rid of the meteors. Hmm. Interesting. Ah, crud!
Ready?
It is so hard to do this in-game reset. Capcom, I don't have enough fingers for this! Yeah, that segment is probably my... That's probably my least favorite bit of level design in the entire game. Have you considered going from the above route right down there? You know, it's worth trying. Just dropping right in on them. Just dropping in here to see if I can get rid of the freaking meteors, but I doubt it. Aw, man, it doesn't save your sub tank. I hate my life. I hate my entire life. Okay, if there's still that stuff, if there's still meteors, I'm going to pee. I'm going to pee into the PS1 disc, the disc holster.
Ready?
Oh, I forgot to put my part back on. Whatever. Yeah, get wrecked, birds! I hate all birds! So I guess there's just no getting rid of these. Unless I'm just getting the worst RNG possible, but I think it's just there forever now. Wonderful, wonderful game. I mean, you cream the main stage, it's not that bad. It's getting the freaking Reploid that's the problem. Go to Metal Shark stage beforehand. Well, if this attempt doesn't work. Yeah, X7 still has Reploids to save, but they're not quite as obnoxious as in this one. Mostly because enemies no longer go directly after them. Crud. I think I heard the corruption noise. I'm gonna find out though. Yep, gone. That he basically spawns right on top of him. Okay, let's try going into Metal Shark stage. And I want to remind you that I don't think how I am approaching this matter is how they intended for you to do it. You are legitimately just supposed to know that that's there the first time. You're just supposed to be able to deal with that. You just gotta know. I don't know how you're supposed to do that your first try. You just have to have played this game 30 times. And if any of those have a part, I'm gonna be mad. I mean, it's red, but maybe it is red with the different thing. In the pause menu, there's no up at the top, go down, wrap. Oh, I don't know. Might just be stupid.
Ready?
Okay, this intro is cooler the first time. Yeah, there's no wrap. Okay, well now we got the cubes. Okay, yes, that does get rid of the meteors. You just gotta replace it with the cubes, I guess. Try charged metal anchor. Indeed it is. Is that Storm Eagle? Oh, cool. Cool, you can just cancel that. Okay, let me deal with this guy first.
Okay, I don't think they got the last guy. So this might be this is it, Luigi. Yes!
And now, to relieve stress, we will go kill Dynamo. We'll have to see where else we're missing any. Because that's still not all of them. We still got like 8 left, I think. Accidentally inputs reset code during Dynamo. Yeah, on maybe in the timeline where I am a squid man. You know, woo me and all that. Dynamo's theme is so stupid. Just like him. Just like him. But in the best possible way.
Jenna!
We have reached Pa! That probably clipped the microphone, but I don't even care. Because we have reached Pa. Pasa. Que pasa.
Okay, so we now get another part as X. So now we can have all of them. All of the above. Okay, now. I'm not sure what this is. Oh yeah, Amazon area. So we got all of them in Yamark stage. All of them in the pole, North Pole. I don't know if there's any here. I don't think so. I guess no data means I'm missing some. So the museum is where I'm missing the most. Okay, so the museum, well, there's one in the weapons center, I think. Okay, so we'll go to the museum. Oh boy, the museum. Well, you forget that I am now God. That's the main thing you need to remember. 2 in Heat Nix, 5 in museum, 1 in weapons. I believe so, yeah. That adds up to 8. And we are missing 8. So we just kind of got to get lucky here. So we may have to go through a couple times, but
Oh crap, I need my weapons. Crap, there's too many! Could I, like, hang out over here? Yes, I can! Okay, there could be some in here. Better activate my fire sword. No, I think I've already... No, wait, there's one. Got it. Not today, Zerg. Okay, I may have died. That does not change the fact that I'm God. We got high jumps, we got fast dash, we got fast movement. Yeah, that's good. That's some good stuff right there. Oh. Oh no! Didn't count. Didn't count. You gotta be freaking ready. You gotta be ready for Freddy. I wish I could save without having to beat a stage or die or something. But you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Ready? Shock buffer with X? Hmm. I wish I understood the stories in Mega Man games. It's not too complicated. It's just kind of like man invents robot. Other people get kind of upset. And then, you know, a bunch of bad things happen. Like in this game, I can follow them. That doesn't mean I understand them. Okay, that's fair enough. But I mean, in this game, it's like... Okay. The colony crashed into the earth, and that's bad. That's not good. And there's this man who's evil. Go stop him. Okay, we didn't get the area we got last time. Oh,
At least that's pretty good at taking them out. Well, at least we're still grinding these. See, I don't know how many areas there are, so we may just have to go through this a couple times. Yeah, can't get hit. Or else the whole thing's just down the toity. Oh, here's one. Oh crap, I don't have enough to charge this anymore. Gotta use the sword. Don't come this way. Okay, well we still got the Reploids in here at least, so that's a big plus. Your biggest problem on a Sunday afternoon is Sigma, you might be a Reploid. Good. I like this many enemies. This is actually a perfect vantage point to do this. If you or a loved one has been oppressed by Sigma, you may be entitled to legal compensation. I always like to imagine what the advertisements must be like in these worlds. I wonder how well these jokes land over the pond. Yeah, I don't know either, because I know that, like, for instance, prescription drug advertisements are apparently a distinctly American thing. Honestly, I never understood them either. Has this ever happened to you? Every day, millions of citizens are attacked by nightmare robots. That's why I invented Nightmare Be Gone.
Rid your home of nightmares in 3 easy steps. Just apply the gel. I didn't mean to go in there. I hope there's no Reploids over there. How's this game going? I wish I could say it was going better. It's a little rough. You get all X6 Infinity Stones yet? I wish I could. And hello, Dr. Matt. Well, if nothing else, you know what time it is. I guess I'm just grinding anyway. Can I get more if I die? Dynamo, it's 10 p.m. Time for your grinding session. I guess Dynamo has been getting stronger. No, if it doesn't work anymore. You know what, instead of the jump chip, I think I am going to equip Shock Absorber. Just so I can become Super God.
Jenna!
Jenna! But at least I can save my Reploids here. You know, to the memory card. I already saved them. But now I need to save the fact that I saved them. Can't wait till they get some more Mem Card Pros in, because I'm not gonna lie to look, it's absolutely a frivolous purchase, but the fact that you can get like infinite memory cards with just one memory card, that's good for me. I like that. Okay, so where's the museum? Let's see how we're doing. Okay, so we're missing 3. They're in the middle area. We already know where that is. We already know what's going on there. Or maybe I should... No, maybe I should keep the jump. I just realized the Mega Man X collections are divided into the good and bad ones. Basically. Did you ever try those Game Boy memory cards? I couldn't afford one, but I've always wondered how they work. No, I didn't know that was a thing. Be sure to send me an example of one of those. I'd like to see what that's about. Yeah, I mean, X8 is pretty good. You know, it's not up to like X1, X2, and X4 standards, but it's pretty good. It's like, it doesn't have any glaring flaws, if nothing else.
Get me out of here!
I feel like X5's biggest flaw is Alia. I feel like get rid of Alia and the game's fine. It gets a little, maybe a little too difficult at some points. But again, I told you I don't really mind that too much. You know, I don't mind it getting a little hard. X5 is hard in a much fairer way than this game. X5 also has the RNG endings and the loss of Zero, remember? That is true. Though, you also kind of just have to reset and do it. You just reset and then you're good. Just keep rolling until you get the outcome you want. Ego Raptor didn't make videos on them, so they're automatically trash. But wait, I thought Sonic Adventure was trash because he did make a video on it. I mean, I guess that's the Game Grumps, not just him by himself. But, well, you know, it still counts. It still counts. That's not how sequelitis works. Honestly, I've looked at a little bit of sequelitis, and I don't totally get where Ego Raptor's coming from with some of it. Like, I don't know. Like, the Ocarina video, he talks about how, like, it's automatically not nearly as good as Link to the Past. Because you have a separate control scheme for combat. But I mean, personally, I just see that as... that just seems necessary to me. Like, the problem is that 3D games are always more complex than 2D on a mechanical level. I am not getting the room that I want to roll. But... like, the problem is, it's just that aiming in 3D is just always going to be harder. Because you have an entire extra axis to worry about. That's why Mario got melee moves, that's why Sonic got a homing attack. You know, and we've improved that over the years. But, you know, it's just kind of like what's the word I'm looking for? Compromises had to be made, is what I'm saying. And I understand that you can view Link to the Past as superior for its lack of that, but... I mean, I don't know. I never felt like having a combat mode in Zelda games really hurt the game, you know? The waiting game with many enemies and whatnot. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's fair. Yes. And the Mega Man X video is probably a bit more fair. Like, but he does make some points that I find a bit odd. Like, okay. He praises the fact that Mega Man X has you like learn about the wall slide through the level design. And I mean, that's good. You know, I agree. But then you also, like, look at... if you look at, like, his Game Grumps videos, you begin to realize that it might not be so much that it's good design, it's that Ego Raptor doesn't have to read. You know? I mean, though granted, I do agree that, you know, shoving tutorials in your face isn't a good thing. I mean, look at how X5 turned out. But it does kind of feel a bit like, you know, right for the wrong reasons. Okay, I think this is the place where I want to go. So it's the first area. Okay, the first totem, I think. Yeah, it's the first totem. He can be alright at games he plays when he's actually paying attention, but I remember getting stuck in the very beginning of Skyward Sword. Now, I never watched this, but I remember hearing a story about the Banjo-Kazooie playthrough where they legitimately took several videos to figure out how to get into Gruntilda's lair. And I mean, I understand, you know, maybe you're fooling around with your friends and whatnot, and you're not paying a ton of attention. But holy crap, that is like a new level. Ah, oh, crap. I need to refill. See, like, I mean, I don't know. I feel like there's only so much credit I can give him, because, like, I'm talking to you right now. Like, I'm playing... Oh, what? Ah! Okay, well, that was a mistake, but in my defense, it wasn't because I wasn't paying attention. It was because I did not realize the consequences of my actions. Well, we still got one there. Yeah, I caught one Reploid, but we're still missing one. This game doesn't require nearly as much reading. I mean, true, but I was doing Ocarina as well, you know, not like... You know, okay, so we're missing two still. Did I not save one? I swear, I think I saved another one, didn't I? At the bottom? Oh, no, wait. Did I? I don't know. Hopefully one didn't get caught, at least. I thought I saved two is the thing. I don't know. I made a different save, so if it turns out I royally screwed up, then... We'll go from there, but... So, was it the first totem? Yes, it was. Okay, so note to self is I need to be more careful with this when I get higher. Though this is useful in a tight space like this to take these out anyway. Oh dear. I do believe this reminds me of a puzzle. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I'm still missing one in here. I'm still missing two, maybe. I don't know. Missing one. Okay, cool. So I have to go through all these areas looking for one Reploid. Oh boy. I mean, in the absence of a sub tank. Oh. Nah, they can't be hiding one to the left, because if they were hiding one to the left, X would say, I feel a draft. Okay. Just keep going till I catch a whiff of one, I guess. I mean, I guess it would probably be at the last totem, because that's where I have explored the least. Okay, dang, I'm out of juice. So when does Sigma show up? What makes you think Sigma would show up? I mean, come on, there's no Sigma. Okay, so let's check around here. This is where I think the most likely place would be. Up. Oh. This is easily the most painful one to try and look for them. Just because it's random. At least I get this back. Ow. The pain dimension. I am in the pain dimension. Oh, sorry, I meant Igmus. Yeah, you bet you meant Igmus. Well, we didn't find him that time. Okay, no progress made that time. He doesn't even wait before the screen's scrolling to teleport out, jeez. X is just as ready to get this over with as I am. Okay, let's see how we're doing. Yeah, so we're missing one. Oh boy. Oh joy. Ready?
I'm gonna book it as much as possible. I'm gonna lag the game as much as possible. Is it just me or do all these levels look samey? It might not just be you. There we go. Unless that was a joke about me playing the same level 40 times in a row, in which case, fair enough. Not even pretending to deal with that room. We have 400 other rooms to get to today. Why are you playing the same level over and over? Because there's a hidden thing in this stage that I'm trying to get, but it's random, and I hate my life. Are you serious? Yeah. Let's just say that X6 is not one of the most beloved games in the series for reasons like that. I mean, I'm gonna die. Just kill me. How random? The totem pole room, like the rooms that happen when I touch the totem poles, are just totally random. Well, not. You get a selection of a couple, or a random selection. You're not the one who does the selecting. Yeah, this is definitely one of my least favorite X games. But I'm still playing it. Oh, it gets rid of the bullet, it gets rid of the cubes. Pickaxe destroys cube. It's a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle. It's not that bad unless you're one of those jerkwads who's going for 100%. Good times. And like I said, for all of its problems, at least X7 doesn't... at least X7's Reploids are not this bad. Langton might have had it, whichever one the light capsule was in. Yeah, I have a feeling he's right, too. The question is, which totem pole was that? Was it the third one? You think it's the third? Okay. Just tanking it. Just tanking it. Thank you very much. Oh, that didn't really help me. Found a level map of the stage. Okay, but does it tell you which totem the light area is in? Does it confirm our suspicions that it is the third one? I don't know for sure. Well, alas. Yeah, the trajectory is just not good enough to hit towards the top. Well, this isn't it. Okay, well, let's try the last one and see. Nope. Oh, this is so tedious. Does this game have any other music? Yeah. So a lot of the music in this game is actually really good. I don't know if I would say this track is one of those. Oh God, let me through! Yeah, Infinity Maginian's theme, as awful as his stage can be, his theme song is great, even if it is a little, It is a little, derivative. I should probably refill. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on. I wish I knew if it was in the third or fourth totem, because there's a chance I can just stop here and reset, but I do not know. How does one know? Well, I mean, I didn't get that soul before, so that's probably a good sign. Langton said it was always the third. Langton said he wasn't sure. He said at least it's not the first or second, but the question is whether it's the third or the last. Oh, here it is. Now let's just hope I don't screw it up. There we go. Anal. Okay, so I already forgot the other two we were missing. Okay, so Heat Nix. Okay, so yeah, there are two in the magma area somewhere. We'll get the remaining Reploids, and then, did you save? Yes, I did. At least I believe. I try to make sure to. Right at the end. Oh yeah, probably in the other door. Actually, let's get Zero to do this. Well, here, if you're worried if I didn't save, here, we'll save again. Yep, Kovar's got the right idea. I suppose. Okay, so let's send Zero into the magma area. He's better at this than X is. Maybe because he's red or something. He's supposedly in the Shinobi unit, and red is not a very stealthy color, but we'll let it fly. Ready. Wow. Okay. Doing anything up here, right?
Oh, right, I gotta deal with this. How can Zero destroy these? What's his equivalent? Oh, it's this. Okay. Wow. You know, if you need to destroy the cubes... Zero gets the sword from Final Fantasy VII. He kind of does, doesn't he? Done it, he. This music's pretty good, but it gives me a panic attack when I listen to it. Oh, please don't die, Zero. Okay. Please don't kill me. Ow. Oh dear. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I'm guessing they're down here. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, wait, I got the... I should have put Zero on, like, the health thing. The health refill. But I think I forgot to do that. If he's even able to, he might not be able to yet. Okay, now that we got actual full health. Sometimes that just does killer damage. Yep, here's one. So will we find another, though? Okay, there we go. Oh, there it is. Nope. No, you do not. Okay. And now we're just missing one. So, where was it? Oh, okay, it was in the Weapon Center, which... No, wait. Weapon Center wasn't... It was... Is that Maginian? The Weapon Center was Maginian, wasn't it? Yeah, oh, it says right there. I'm an idiot. I mean, it doesn't say dead or anything, so it must mean I haven't found it yet. God, I hope it's not in the sub area. We're gonna have to investigate this one a little bit.
Ready?
Might be in a pit somewhere, I don't know. Okay, not in there. The meteors are back because I have incurred the hatred of God. Here he is. And with that, I think that should be everything. As I said, I will grind the souls out off camera. I will fight Dynamo 300 more times to save you some of the tedium. But until then, see you next time. Langton wants to see the list, and it occurs to me that's probably a good idea. Okay, there you go. Okay, now I'll see you.